radio. And I'm gonna talk about the thing that I'm quarantining itself. You see, everything as a stepping stone. When you're thinking about the one thing that you wanna do, sometimes when we dream as kids, we always have this high in the sky idea that either how quickly we're gonna get there or how easy the transition's gonna be there. It can get kind of depressing when we know that there are a ton of steps in the middle. The more successful people I've met have done so many jobs in their lives and had nothing to do with the ended up. And here's the difference. This, rather than seeing everything as a waste of time, they saw everything as a stepping stone. So don't be afraid that right now you're doing something that you don't want to do, or saying that this is even getting me closer to where I want to be. The wrong job that you're doing right now could be the right job at the time. Because the wrong job that you're doing can teach you more about what you want and where you want to go. Many people resent their jobs because they feel like, well, this isn't getting me closer to where I want to be, or I'm in the wrong area. But don't be afraid. Because the things that you do right now can be the base for you to climb up the stairs and get yourself ready for the next part of your life. And that was Matthew Hussey, The Things I Tell My Teenage Self.